guys, welcome in KV Rai Academy online class. I am Praveen Mishra. Today I shall teach you class 3rd math exercise 5.4 addition and subtractions. Here some questions are given which is including the plus sign, minus sign and no sign before the numbers. In previous class, we solved some these types of question. Here, we solved other question and practice. In this question, number 1, 5607. Here, no sign before the number. Other number plus 664 minus 1440 minus 1272. First, we add the positive number, means sign of plus. Here 664 positive number because its sign is plus. Here 5607 is positive number because here no any sign for the number. It is called positive number. Without sign means plus. So we add these numbers, positive numbers, 5607, 664. We obtain 74, 11, 617, 66, 12, or 516. Then we add the negative number. We add the negative number. 1440 and 1272. We obtain 2712. It is negative number. And last, we subtract the negative number from positive number or positive number from negative number. If positive number is greater, value is positive, and negative number is greater, then answer come negative. Here, when we subtract 2712 from 6271 by borrowing, we get 11. We subtract 2 from 11, we get 9. Here 6 subtract 1, 5. Here we carry, we got 12 and subtract 7, we get 5. When we borrow, by borrowing this remain number 6 will 5. When we subtract 2 from 5, we get 3. On this type, we solve the question and obtain our answer 3559. In second question, there no sign means plus 2655 minus 886 plus 756 minus 2153. We add the positive number 2655 and 756. We get 3411. Then we add the negative numbers 2153, 886. Then we get 3039. After adding the positive and negative number, at last we subtract negative number from positive number 3411, 3039, and after subtracting we get 372. It's our answer, final answer, by subtracting. In question number 3, positive number 4405 plus 1680 2 is positive number, 1526 is negative number, and minus 240 is negative number. When we add the positive number 4405 with 1768, after adding the number we get 6173. After adding the positive number, we add negative numbers. Our negative numbers are 1526 and 248. When we add the negative number, we get 1774. After getting पॉजिटिव नंबर एंड नेगेटिव नंबर, वी सब्ट्रैक्ट द नेगेटिव नंबर फ्रॉम पॉजिटिव नंबर एंड आफ्टर सब्ट्रैक्टिंग आवर वी गेट 4339 आफ्टर सब्ट्रैक्टिंग, इट इज़ आवर फाइनल आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, दैट इज ऑल।